craziest thing you've ever done for love?
My name is Lunatic.
Hey, what's up now? So, good evening. I'm Victor. What's the name?
I'm Piper.
Let me say
Piper.
Nice name, Piper. So, as I see you from afar, I say I come meet you. I feel your dream, normal. But on a normal day, just rate yourself from 1 to 10.
I'm just wearing something casual, nothing like
expensive. Give me number now. 5, 6, 7.
Like 10, sir.
You dey use your generation to play.
I feel you. I like it. So I want to ask you one sharp question. I get like 3 questions here. So pick from 1 to
3.
Pick number 3. So you say, what's the craziest thing you've ever done for love?
For love. I'm not really like a love fan. But craziest thing I've done for love, craziest.
You don't know why it's going on.
Probably like maybe send out some things that I'm not supposed to send, like gifts and all those kind of stuff. Right.
What kind of
like expensive stuff, sir. Yeah, I need to just get normal. All those kind of stuff.
At the end of the day, we are not there together like
no.
It's finished.
Don't ask her.
My life, bro. Thanks for your time.